Big Ten season opened with a snap and a crackle for Michigan and a pop for Michigan State, sort of like a... The Wolverines routed Wisconsin 62-14, while the Spartans and the Iowa Hawkeyes struggled to a 10-10 tie in East Lansing. It's early. Tied at 3 in the third, the Spartans used a Derek Reed interception to set up their only touchdown of the game. Bob McAllister hits Andre Rison. He breaks a couple of tackles, and he's gone with some of the best running you'll ever see. Rison will not be denied carrying a couple of Hawkeyes with him over the goal line.
Rison had a great, great effort, but that's the sorriest dang tackling I think I've ever seen in secondary. I don't know how many of our guys missed him.
Two sides to every story, but a Blake Ezor fumble put Iowa back in business. Tony Stewart on the option to John Fillon, 5 yards, and it's tied. It would stay tied in the rain and gloom of East Lansing, but what a finish. Ezor, 34 carries for 138 yards, ran one too many times, suffering a concussion here in the final minute of play. The Spartans were close enough, however, for a John Langlo field goal attempt, but it was wide right with 22 seconds left. Now, a long Chuck Hartley pass gave Iowa a final shot at victory, but Mike Skillett's 51-yard kick was also wide, and each team settled for half a loaf, a 10-10 tie.
First thing we have to do is come out of this thing even keel. We can't hang our head. We can't be happy about a tie. We can't hang our head about a tie.
You can say, I know Michigan State's going to have their head down. You know, they're 0-3 plus a tie. But we're not going to put our heads down. Last year we had a tie, you know, and still went to the Rose Bowl.
He's right. Next week it's the Spartans and the Michigan Wolverines who opened their conference schedule with an easy win over Wisconsin. Tony Bowles was unbelievable, 179 yards and 3 touchdowns in the first half alone before Bowles sat him down with plenty of minutes to go in that half. Here he is on Michigan's first play from scrimmage today. Touchdown, 55 yards on that one. Michigan scored 7 times on the ground, twice through the air. Michael Taylor to Greg McMurtry, 28-0 at this point. And finally, we'll show you Bowles again, and this time he goes 81 yards for his third TD of the game. The junior out of Westland Glen already has 610 yards on the season, and the season is only 4 games old. It was 42-0 at halftime, 62-14 by the time it had ended.
We had a few better football players than Wisconsin did out there today. Let's say it like it is. I mean, we were favored to win, we should have won, and we won. But we're no. Don't look at us as some awesome power, because we're not. We're just a team that's hustling to get better, and we're like everybody else around here, that anything can happen any week you play.